have lost our freaking minds. It is blowing
about,
no, I think it's 5, 9, or 10. It's pretty stiff.
Well, I'm going by what the weatherman said.
Yeah, the weatherman is stupid. I wish I had a job where I could be wrong all the time. I'm hoping we get to the back and it kind of lays down so we can work some of this top water. We had an amazing day yesterday. Y'all will see that on this upcoming video. Yeah, it was crazy. Probably between me and Temple, probably had 15 blow-ups. I think we got 3 fish out of those 15 that actually devoured the baits. One of mine was completely down his throat.
And if you can't hear us, we do apologize, but the wind is way up. And the whole reason we're out here is because of the epic day we had yesterday. Or else I'd be sleeping right now in my bed with my teddy bear.
We're only going to do a quick, probably a half day shoot. And we got fish to clean back at the house. So y'all stay with us. See what we can do. I know just as soon as I get this top water put on, I'll get a bite on the XR. It's just how it works. There we go. Fish on. Fish on. Seems like a nice one too. Oh yeah, real nice fish. Real nice fish. Whoa, wowzy wowzers. Nice fish. Nice fish. Well, that's really unbelievable. Wow, that's a big fish, guys. Big fish. And he ain't gonna make it. He definitely ain't gonna make it. Man, that's a fatty.
Something told me. Go top. Take it to the top. Wow. Quick measurement on this fish. Quarter. Missed it. Oh. Missed it again. That's a nice fish. And of course. I cannot believe he came back and got that thing. I cannot believe that. Oh, that's some footage for you guys. Oh man, that's a nice one too. Another really, really nice fish. Not as big as the other one, but a nice fish.
Whoa, easy. I think it came off. Nope, he's still there. Click my back reel. There we go, now he's not going anywhere. Good size trout. I've got a mess here, boy. Yep, he's 20. Top water, baby. Come on. Get in here. Don't take that hook. Got you. Big one, baby. Big gator trout on top water. I'm so glad I went against my judgment. Try to get out here. So my stuff doesn't get tangled up too bad. Check that guy out, man. I gotta see how big he is. My brother went all the way back and caught a monster. Love it. Hopefully he's getting something, because I haven't seen him in a minute. This guy is right over 21. Or right at 21. Yeah, this stack right here. He is knocking it. Little guy. Oh my god, he went after that thing four times. I just messed my lure up. Wish I had my phone so I could call Ray and tell him to get up here. There we go. Fish! Size trout, people. Right by that tree. Good 20 something inch fish. Let's measure them up. Nineteen and a half. Cool looking fish. Check that out. Where? Honestly, I think we need to go ahead and just start trolling. Yeah. I think the topwater bite's over.